we have a very important mission to re-line up this CCTV cam to improve the visual here. So safety precautions are breathing come to the assembly, you know, we make sure that everything, you know, in the proper setting, we will make sure all is not insulated at all. So come to this part, we realize that there's a flaw in the existing structure here. Yeah. So we have already take some measurement, the piping and also the bracket together with Andrew and Albert here. We're about to kick off doing the best of this video cam reinstallation, and we already touch on the contingency plan and so on. Anything you want to share that, our client side?
I think you've covered most, but the new camera will give a nice wide view of the rubbish area. That any intruders leaving rubbish can be spotted.
So this round is this technology that we recommend to our client is to have a wide view angle, which has a very broad covering area, which is outside the property premises.
And the camera will be above the fence line to get a clear, unimpeded view.
Alright, excellent. Yeah. Awesome. Anything you want to share, Albert?
Prevent any insects or
yes. Because we have spot some ants inside this concealed compartment, which left over time because of humidity, weather, and so on. So good practice, we should always touch up and clean up. And that goes to fitting and installation part of the job. Yeah. All the best.